Hi, I'm Martha Josey and this is Ty Mitchell, and we're going to talk about our Josey-Mitchell lifter bit.
And this is the short shank lifter. It's got a mullen mouthpiece. The difference between a mullen mouth and say a three piece or a dog bone is you have the ability to get a horse to bend in the rib cage. Where your bend comes from is going to be different with a mullen. So if you have a horse that's kind of pointing a turn, this bit would help round them out, give them that roundness in the rib cage. With a lifter bit, it's going to give you control going into a turn as well. You're going to have that lift. If you have a horse that's a little more sensitive mouth, he doesn't like a twist, or this is a smooth mouth. It's a medium in diameter, so it does have a little bit of bite. It's not thick and soft, but it does have that response that you're looking for. It's got a higher purchase, and that's one of the things that makes it a lifter bit. It's got very little gag, very little movement over here, just enough to kind of signal that horse in the direction that you're wanting to turn.
And if you need a little bit more rate or slow down on your horse, ride this bit two-handed. You can rate them, back them up, and get that perfect timing down.
Right, it'll give you the collection that you need. As well, it has a cheek relief, which means that where the head stall's at, it's gonna flare away from the horse. That's just something that's gonna make it a little more comfortable fit for your horse.